Housing affordability has been improving across Australia over the past few years. That's occurring against a backdrop of lower housing values, rising household incomes, and the lowest interest rates we've seen since the 1950s. We're now seeing the typical dwelling value in Australia is worth about 6.5 times more than household incomes. We haven't seen a ratio that low since 2013. More recently, though, we have started to see housing values rising once again. Since June of this year, we are seeing values pushing higher, in fact, faster than household incomes, which is going to show up in an erosion of housing affordability. That will probably affect some segments of the market more than others, particularly low-income families and first home buyers who tend to be more sensitive to affordability challenges in the market.